At least 6 women have been killed in a suicide airstrike targeting a funeral in the Yemeni capital Sana'a. According to a preliminary count, 10 people were also injured in the strike on Arhab district on Wednesday, Yemen's al-Masirah television reported. It's not the first time Saudi Arabia hits funerals in Yemen. In October 2016, a similar strike in Sana'a left more than 140 people dead and over 520 wounded